If a cow can't produce milk, is it a milk dud or is it an utter failure?